Elie Seckbach! Elie Seckbach! Elie Seckbach! Elie Seckbach! NBA reporting!
Sergio Caribay works with the world's greatest boxers. No, he's not a sparring partner and not a trainer, but he's a person who makes custom gear, from the gloves to the shoes to the bags.
So that makes him a great trainer.
Have you ever worked with Manny Pacquiao?
I've made some equipment for him.
What can you tell me about Manny from your experience?
Great fighter.
Great guy too.
Good humble
sense of
person.
Humor.
Good sense of humor, humble person.
Does he ever clown? Like, hey, these gloves are too small?
Not with me.
But with you, it's all business?
It's all business usually. Custom gear, boxing shoes, protectors, mitts, body protectors, all that stuff.
What's it like to make gloves for fighters?
It's just a job.
Just a job. But what do they tell you? Like, does it fit? Did they like it?
Oh, yeah. Usually when they want something custom, they come to me.
And how much does it cost? Is it expensive? Or?
It's pretty expensive because everything's done by hand. Everything's one piece at a time and stuff. It's not mass produced.
How did you get into it?
About 20 years ago with a man.
Really?
A man showed me how to, work with leather and stuff.
And who are some of the coolest fighters you've worked with?
Everybody. Oscar, Shane Mosley, just everybody.
And they're all cool?
Yeah,
anybody
they're
ever come back to you?
People.
Hey,
they're all good people.
They're all good people?
They're all good
people. Do people ever have you make them just so they could get an autograph on them?
Excuse me?
Do people ever say, hey, make me some gloves, I want someone to sign them for me?
Not necessarily. It's more like for the professional fighters. Those are the people that are usually
So that's
required.
Who they come to. When they want the gloves, they come to you.
Not only to me, there's other people.
What can you tell about Freddie Roach?
Freddie Roach, great person. I've known him for maybe like 15, 16 years. Great, great person.
He's the first trainer to win Boxing Trainer of the Year Award 3 straight years.
He deserves it. He's a great trainer.
Why?
I mean, look at his record. He's just trained great, great fighters.
In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.